All this body. All this body, arty, arty.
Here's what the goddess MILF Masika Kalysha had to say about this video. She posted, I guess those are three horse emojis with three peach emojis for all that cake. I had to fire my role manager, so I asked at Mr. Ray to come on the road with me last weekend. Not only does he handle business cross every T and dot every I, he also takes the best off-guard A videos ever. Masika, laughing crying emoji. Yeah, Mr. Ray used to book me way before Love and Hip Hop Hollywood. It's so awesome when you can make money and grow with your friends. I'm growing in my pants. Masika, I can't stand you. Masika, I'm like Tommy from Martin. I ain't got no job. Why wouldn't you hire me to be doing this work while you twerk? And I whistle. Masika's a whole heifer out here, man. You can hire Mr. Ray instead of hiring Mr. Meat. Like, I can't stand her. Like, why would you do that? Like, what about me? Would you got a problem with dwarfs? You got a problem with little people? You don't like this mean 3.5 inches? Like, I don't understand. I guess I should have got the picture when she blocked me on Twitter. Who do you think should be Masika Kalysha's role manager and slash videographer? Mr. Ray or me, Magadaddy? Let me know in the comment section. This is the perfect job for me. Nobody can capture the cakes the way that I can, Masika. The tickle bitties. And that perfect goddessly face. You need to hire me and I will work for free 99. You and my favorite price. Anyways, I'm just messing with y'all. That's not her favorite price. She got money. All right. Chick is loaded, man. Loaded with cakes. Loaded with tig old bitties. And her pockets are loaded too. Everything lined. Busting at the seams. From the front, the back, and the sides. Anyway, let me know what y'all think about Fetty Wap's gorgeous goddess of a baby mama below. Me Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and MeWe. Me Magazine blog on Instagram. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell, and that way you receive alerts when new videos get posted. Boy, I wish she was my baby mama. I'll be bragging to everybody. I'll be like, you know, I got a baby with Masika, right? Like, literally, they'll be like, hi, Mr. Meat. You know, welcome to such and such corporation. Sit down so we can have this meeting. And I'll be like, y'all know that I'm Masika Kalysha's baby daddy, right? Y'all know I got a baby with the bitch, right? Y'all know that, right? Like, I'll just be bragging all the... I would get up, you know, to go accept an award somewhere. I'd be like, I want to thank my baby mama Masika Kalysha for being fine as hell. Like, I'll just be, you know what I mean? Like, I'll just be mentioning her name at all times. Completely inappropriate times. I'll be bum-rushing people's funerals, snatching the microphone. They'd be like... Sir, do you want to pay your respects to Mr. Anderson over here that passed away? And I'll be like, yeah, let me get this microphone saying. I'll be like, Mr. Anderson is dead as hell. My baby mama, Masika Kalysha, is fine as hell. She's drop dead gorgeous. And that's why he ain't here with us no more, because she stays slaying everything that she touches. And I'll be in all types of trouble, and the people will say it's inappropriate. But y'all know that that's what I'm here for. I'm here to be inappropriate. That's how my dumb ass got blocked by Masika. So I must have said something inappropriate. Could somebody hit her up on Twitter and be like, could you please unblock at Meat Magazine? She isn't going to do it, but it'd be funny. Like, if a bunch of y'all say, you should unblock at Meat Magazine. Like, we should turn that into a trend. Masika, please unblock Meat. And just to see how far it go. Just to see if she'll, like, clap back at me and, like, clown me or something. Like, his thing too little. Like, you know, I just wonder what she would say. She doesn't know who I am. She knew who I was the second that she blocked me, and that was it. She didn't know who I was before. She didn't know who I was after. It was just like this. Nigglet. And she pressed the button, and then I was gone. But I need all of y'all's help to at Masika Kalysha and say, Masika, please unblock at Meat Magazine. As a matter of fact, I'm going to believe the great Lord and the law of attraction, and I'm going to pray to baby... See, Masika Kalysha, if I'm not mistaken, is a Christian. She believes in Jesus, and I even think it's mentioned on her Instagram page. You know, I usually be there, you know, beating it, but I could have sworn I saw Jesus mentioned somewhere, and it made me almost stop busting out the lotion, but then I was like, nah, she looked too good. Let me go ahead and finish doing what I was doing. The point is this, though, man. Look at me, my confession. Shout out to Usher, Bumpy Lip Johnson. Allegedly. But this is the thing, Nigglets. I need y'all to ask Masika Kalysha to please unblock me. And I'm just going to pray over here and use Jesus and the law of attraction and the law of Jesus's attraction to draw this in, because this needs to happen, because I need to be unblocked so I can go go look at what she's doing, because y'all know I'm a huge fan of hers, about as big as her booty, and that's pretty big, you dig. And this is just not right. There was no reason for me to ever have been blocked. I'm not saying that the pretty girl was wrong. I'm just saying that I personally disagree slightly. But anyways, hook me up with please unblock at Meet Magazine to Masika Kalysha, and let's see if we can make this happen. It's never gonna happen, but it's worth a try, because I love her.